When I think about hospice in my community, one of the things that's so important is the atmosphere that exists in a hospice. You know, in the center where I work, it starts at that point where people pull up in a car and they don't have to hassle over parking. They don't arrive already feeling like they want to pull their hair out because it's been so stressful to get there. They're greeted at the door. They're welcomed by volunteers who are really quite an integral part of most hospices and the care that we provide. I think people are often worried about what a hospice might look like when you're talking about a center with beds. I know for us, people comment all the time that it wasn't what they expected. They couldn't believe the feeling of peace that existed in the building and the warmth and the caring, and it wasn't scary. People, I think, worry about that. They worry they're going to see things that they're not prepared to see. That's not the experience people have. Instead, they come in and they feel the sense of calm, and you know, the pace is a bit slower. A hospice that's a smaller center is welcoming to people in that people know who you are. At the time you're dying, it's not really a point when you're looking to make a lot of new relationships and build a lot of new connections. It's a time where people are, in fact, closing off a bit. And so to come into a center where people remember who you are, they know your name, you know, it sounds like the Cheers program, you know, but really it's true. And for family members to be walking down the hallway and be greeted by name, it's important. It makes a difference. So it's those little things, meals that are prepared for people that are something that's, you know, really what somebody specially ordered, what they'd like to eat. It's all those things, but none of that is important if you don't have good pain and symptom management. Because really, if you're not well cared for, if you're not well treated in terms of your comfort, then it's very hard to attend to anything else. And that's true for the family as well. So it's that total package.